Hello everybody and welcome back to the Moon Show. I am your host D-Moon and today we are starting a new series, God of War. That is correct, the soft reboot of the God of War series, which I played through, I think, all the other God of War. But those games have a bit of nudity in them, and I don't know how to block out nudity or anything like that. So I'm just going to start with the God of War, the new one. Or semi-new one. The newest one is God of War Ragnarok, which I do have, and I will be playing, hopefully, after the end of this series. I played this a bit, got quite far, and then I ended up, I forgot what I did. I started playing something else, and then I just got away from me. So, I was like, God of War Ragnarok came out? I gotta get God of War Ragnarok, so now I'm gonna play this, and then play next one with everyone. So I am going to start a new game and give myself a balanced experience.
Ah, Kratos.
So let us begin. When this game came out, it was just so beautiful. So great. And Kratos. His son. Everything was just so unique and awesome. Cursed by his by the gods he served, and then turned out, honestly, you should just watch God of War. It's great, even if you watch like the climatic movies that they have online, where it's just all the cutscenes. It's a good story, and this one's changes it up a tad bit, make it more open
found
world.
Some
Than the other
get
ones.
In the boat, boy.
The other one's more hack and slash. This one's more story-driven, open world. Not a singular movement to go through. Or a focus path. Goes a lot more of epic story. And Kratos is a, well, I guess a god. At this point, he was a demigod, but then became a god. His father is Zeus.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is his son. Violently.
That is enough.
And now, he's come to the land of Norse.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
So beautiful. Man, it's been a while since I played this. So epic and gorgeous looking. Okay, they changed up how the gameplay is supposed to work and stuff. And it worked. From the old formula that they had. game is just absolutely gorgeous. I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4, PS4. And yeah, the intro. Though I have the Leviathan axe, so I'm a little confused about why I have the Leviathan axe already. I thought I got that later on. It was just like a normal axe or something that I had.
That was the last.
The other games were more hack and slash, you go through. This one's more story driven, heartfelt story between father and son. And secrets that he has.
That crazy. Where do I see my mother? Oh, there do I see my father? Oh, there do they call to me? 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 She's ready.
Find your way home. You are free.
The shield, but I had that in my other playthrough. I might have a little bonus, I might be a little happy now. Or not happy, but I might have a little edge up.
I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
So nice. Like, the music's great.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
Which way? In the direction of deer. I'm gonna have to check my stats. I think I have my items from my other playthrough. So I'm gonna check everything. Armor. Everything's level 1. Yeah, I do have my guardian shield. Like, I don't think I'm supposed to have that right now, actually. How's my cortex? Nothing for anything else. Okay, well, it's a tad bit weird. I don't think I'm supposed to have this shield on me.
Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Yeah, I found some. Hack silver. Toy. 1 of 4.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're 2 round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup!
Oh. Good job, boy.
Wait. Deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
We'll get as much as we can.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now its guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Attention.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
The Draugr. which are undead people, like zombies, but a tad bit more dangerous. Because you saw, they were wielding weapons.
Up there!
Because yes, this is Norse mythology that they're doing.
You went to the old temple, but Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
The first God of Wars, they were all like Greek mythology.
Fuck.
Now, it's Norse mythology.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Yeah, so Kratos lived a very hard life before he came here. Oh, that's right. I didn't have. Where is it? Okay, there. Got it. I didn't have it on.
Clever.
Didn't have the axe on me actually at that point.
So.
So, what do we do? Oh, yeah, that's right. There's something.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
Yes, but there's treasure this way in the trees. I think his name's Trace.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
He's going off the beaten path a bit. Because, backtracking's always been annoying. Also explore this beautifully crafted world, which has really well done.
Look here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
More than a myth of one. One of 11. So yeah, we gotta keep an eye out for those. I'm not sure. Ooh, chest. If I'll really go for getting all the collectibles. But I might try and get more of those more than myth, the tapestries. Probably just monkeys on my back. Yeah, probably go for the tapestries and whatever else. Like just some hidden bosses that I can fight, but I'll probably save those closer to the end when
Father,
I'm actually strong.
Look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady your...
I got it.
Good.
Good. Oh, come on. I've seen hunting games where, they get shot by a bull and they run.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
It's about blood. There's blood and gore. It's God of War after all. Doesn't know what to do, because he's never really been a good one.
Atreus!
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Atreus arrow. Press square to command arrow. Atreus. To shoot arrows, hold L2, then square to target a specific enemy. Target enemies will be distracted from attacking Kratos when they are hit by an arrow. The number of arrows Atreus can shoot is indicated by the lower corner. Once shot, the arrows will take time to recharge.
I'm ready! Okay, just tell me when to shoot.
Crystals. why actually find out if I can just stay back and just toss my
Get control of yourself, boy.
Fine! Kill it!
Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Okay, where's the deer? So I can bring that home with us. Let's trace up. Anything else around here that might be fun to get? Some more help.
The path home is this way. Duh. Yeah.
Cool. I'm gonna get hit, kid.
Never say duh to me.
Stunning area. Arrows and bare hand attacks inflict extra stun damage. Kratos can switch to bare attacks by throwing the axe or seething the axe by pressing square. Seesh.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Probably a good thing. I think there's something really bad behind that door. Something that I can't even fight right now.
What is that thing? The axe isn't working? told you something was different about the Force.
And I told you not to speak.
It seems like someone who would be in a Mortal Kombat game.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.
Inside, boy.
I enjoyed when this game came out. There's a lot of memes about him saying, boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy.
That is where I'm going to end the episode for today. I will see you all in the next episode.
He doesn't hope anything.
I hope that you enjoy this game as much as I do, or like the gameplay. Or enjoy how I play, because this game's really good. So I'm going to pause it before he starts saying more stuff. So I'll see you next time. And I hope that you all have a good day. So yeah, hopefully I can get through this game in a reasonable amount of episodes. But I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.